Other trainer, Danny Swift Garcia, has a big fight in front of him. What's the feeling like right now, Angel, with all the fans, MGM, the one? This is the biggest fight in boxing history. This is what boxing is all about. Is there pressure?
There's no pressure. Danny's still gonna do his thing. Listen, he always been underestimated, guy. Listen, everybody wants to be Argentine Saturday night, but they forget when we live in America. We're in America, baby. USA, baby. USA! USA! America, baby!
What kind of
crap? Everybody wanna be Filipinos, Argentinos, Chicolinos, Mooninos. Everybody wanna be... Get the F out. Everybody gonna do shit.
Listen.
We do the same thing over and over, nothing changes. He doesn't change our life. God does. You understand what I'm saying? He ain't gonna do shit.
And those are the words.
Gonna do shit. Anybody gonna wanna be out here in the hole? Come on, get the F out of here.
Danny Garcia, always controversial. Always the controversial Danny Garcia. You can hear his words. Thank you, Angel.
Listen, don't gamble. Don't put your money on Danny because you're going to lose. Listen, Vegas don't know nothing. The world don't know nothing. Only I know everything.
Danny Garcia. Angel Garcia, father of Danny Garcia. Always controversial. You hear his words. We're live, ladies and gentlemen, waiting for Saul Canelo Alvarez and Floyd Money Man. Mayweather Promotions. This is why this is the biggest fight in boxing history. If you haven't ordered it yet on Showtime pay-per-view, you really need to come check out one of the closed circuit venues as well. Ladies and gentlemen, you're watching us live right now on sports.show.com/live, mayweatherpromotions.com, goldenboypromotions.com.
So there you have Angel Garcia in his special way of talking, wow, getting everybody pumped up. Stay tuned for EsNews Boxing.com. I'm about to take my recording.